everyone, Margaret here. Welcome to my playthrough of Getting Over It. If you enjoy watching me rage intensely, then give me a thumbs up. And let's see, leave me a comment below with an inspirational quote, one that Bennett Foddy would approve of. I don't know if I'm saying his name right, so enjoy. Come on. There we go. Come on. Do this. You can do this, bro. No. 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 Come on. Yeah. We got this. Yes. Yes. No. Oh my God, no. No, no!
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. But this is not true. You're sure to be happy again. And knowing this, truly believing it, will make you less miserable now. Abraham Lincoln.
No. No! No! Are you fucking kidding me right now? You guys, I don't think I can handle this anymore. We're gonna do it. I'm determined now. This game is getting finished. I don't even care if this takes me all night. It's happening. I'm gonna get over this and I'm gonna uninstall it. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna show you guys me uninstalling this game. That's what's gonna happen. We're here again. We got to this point again. Now we just know that we can't fall off because we don't wanna fucking go down there again.
Do not stand at my grave and cry.
Shut up.
I am not there.
Shut up.
Mary Fry.
Okay. We're doing so well. We got this. Went so well for us. No. You get back up there, son. You get back up there. You fucking flex like you've never flexed before in your life. Yes. No.
To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. Friedrich Nietzsche. Life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain. Grief is an interval between two moments of joy.
Shut it up!
Peace is Shut. The interlude between two wars.
Be quiet!
You have no rose without a thorn. The diligent picker
I'm not ready for your inspirational quotes, okay?
Satya Sai Baba.
There we go. Oh, there we go. We got our momentum back. No! Okay. Lift. 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 Flex your butt. Flex your butt. You got this. Come on. No. There we go. No. 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 Cat's like, he hears me yelling and he's like, why are you yelling, Mom? No! I usually do like this thing where I jump and then I push myself. Yeah. Messed it up. There we go. Come on. Oh, God. There we go. There we go. There we go. Woo! I'm stuck. I'm stuck. No! I'm stuck. Are you kidding me? Oh, God. All right, now we gotta... Don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up. Don't fuck it up. No. We did this last time and I did not enjoy it. Oh my God. No. 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 We will power through this. No. No. No, no, no! 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 Oh my God! Crying sadness. Oh my God. Why? Oh God.
Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief and not seek for kind relief? William Blake.
Oh no. That was me failing at my mouse clicks.
The chances we didn't
take. I'm freaking out.
Lewis Carroll.
Oh God. That's not what I meant to do. Fuck. Oh no. Get back up there, bro. Maybe I just go. Here we go. And then. Yes. This is the part where I always mess up and I end up going over that stupid rock. Oh, you know what I can do? Wrong angle. Ready? Oh, no!
Make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to
attempt. Not like this!
William Shakespeare, Measure for Measure. Even as the stone of the fruit must break, that its heart may stand in the sun, so must you know pain. And could you keep your heart in wonder at the daily miracles of your life, your pain would not seem less wondrous.
Oh my God! You guys, it's almost 11 p.m. Thanks for watching me play Getting Over It. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a big thumbs up, leave me a comment down below, and of course, subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on tomorrow's video.